Hello everyone, my name is Thanh Vân and I'm 11 years old. Today I am going to talk about my painting. In my painting, there are monkeys, lions, and a deer. The first animal is a monkey. It has brown and yellow color. It is small and it eats fruits like bananas or apples. The second animal is a lion. It eats another animal and has yellow color. It is big and has brown fur around the face. The last animal is a deer. It has brown color and white spots on its body. It eats grass and lives in the forest. Thank you for listening.